What's going on, guys? It's Mike, and I'm back with another Borderlands 3 Legendary Farm Guide. Today, we got something special. As you all know, the Bloody Harvest event is going on, and there's been a bunch of videos posted on Loot Goes Farming. Now, as far as I'm concerned, I don't think anybody else has posted this one, and I apologize for my phone, but I don't think anybody's posted about this one or anything like this, but I've done the Voracious Canopy, the Black Cellars, I've even done Necro de Feo and everything like this, but this is by far, in my opinion, the best Loot Goes farm to date. I did this for about 20 minutes and got 15 to 16 Loot Ghosts to spawn and a bunch of different legendaries. Anyways, in order to get to here, you want to head over to Conrad's Hold where you fight the Manvark. This is also where you can farm the Headsplosion. But an easy way to get there is fast travel to the Slaughter Shafts and just head out the door. Now you can farm this entire area and you can get 2 to 3 at a time to show up, and it's just amazing. I'm going to shut up now and let you guys enjoy the video. If you do, go ahead and give it a thumbs up if you haven't already subscribed. And as always, I appreciate you guys watching, and until next time.